So back at Imola. Car number 6. A few familiar names in there. Andrew Jung, I haven't seen Andrew Jung for ages.
It exits clear.
Okay, Chris, we've got 2 laps. Let's get this done.
Thank you.
has just done a 138.33. Well, you'll need to slow down if you don't want a penalty.
I think that's the best lap I've done so far. So, yeah, happy with that. Hopefully that will just put me into a bit more of the sharp range. Change to the race. Thirty-nine people.
That's the end of the session, P5.
Good luck, everyone. Good race.
Good race, boys. What like a run?
You've picked the wrong race if you're here for SR, mate. I'll follow behind you then, Keith.
The air temp is 24 Celsius. The track temp is 26 Celsius.
Follow car number 11 in the left column.
We've got half, he's got a new livery. I'm pretty sure he wasn't in that last trip.
Gold.
Okay, Chris, get ready. Let's go. Right side. Clear right. The gap in front is now 0.7. P7. Okay, Chris, stay close. Wait for him to make a mistake. Stay close. P7. That lap time was 139.82. Sector 1 is 3.3 seconds off the pace. Sector 2 is 0.32 off the pace. Sector 3 time is fast.
Stay left. They're still there. They're in the right. Go, go, go.
Come on, Chris. Good stuff. Keep it coming. be intimidated. Keep him behind you. The gap behind has increased to 0.9. Sixth place. The guy ahead is Harvey.
Good job, idiot.
Alright Chris, we think our refueling window will open after 20 minutes and closes after 33 minutes. Behind is now 1.2. Okay, Chris, you're reeling. Harvey in. The gap's now 1.1. This is terrific. Exactly what we came here for. That's the fastest lap of the race. Sector 2 is 0.33 off the pace.
Thank you. If you increase your speed, I will let you go.
gap to Harvey. Ahead is increasing. It's now 1.2 seconds. Last lap was a 140.08. Sector 2 is 0.8 off the pace. P6. So Harvey, ahead is now 1.0. No more mistakes. Concentrate. B6. You've just done a 140.00. okay, Chris. Keep piling on the pressure. He'll make a mistake.
On your right. Hold your line. Still there. Hold on. Still there. You're clear right.
He's quicker than you, ain't he? Very anti-alto. This is brilliant. Keep it up. P5. That lap was a 140.77. Okay, Chris.
Hold your nerve. Just keep it smooth. No mistakes.
Guy in front is Seeger. Gap to Seeger ahead is now 6.6.
I'll be better now. Time to slow you down.
Behind is now 0.9.
Let's see how wide you can make this thing. He's faster than you, in two. Very anti-Alta.
Okay.
Behind is now 0.9. That lap was at 139.66. Okay Chris, half distance, we estimate 10 minutes of fuel remaining. Alright Chris, you've got 10 minutes of fuel remaining. You've just done a 140.07. Okay, Chris, don't let this guy distract you. B5.
Come on, dude, what the fuck?
Watch your speed. That's 20 minutes to go. 20 minutes. We'll fuel you to the end of the race. Box in. 5, 4, 3, 2.
The reason I've done that is because he's now not in drive.
Box now.
So I'm hoping I can neutralise the interaction.
Seeger is now in the lead. There's traffic behind, keep your wits about you. Okay Chris, come on, stay focused. Apexes and exits, apexes and exits. P13.
Card left. Hold your line. Hold your line. You're clear left.
P12. Okay, Chris.
Left side. Clear on the left.
Tobias, take this corner. Sorry, that weren't very fair. I lost control. Take it, take it, take it, take it.
Car to your right, clear to your right.
That was... come on.
Come on, mate, we really need to get the hammer down now. Okay, Chris, keep doing what you're doing. This is spot on, 7th position. Just keep hitting your marks. This is looking good. P5. That was 140.00. Chris, 10 minutes to go. That's 10 minutes left. Come on, keep digging. The gap to Harvey in front is now 1.5 seconds.
Thanks, thanks.
Looks like P2's gone off in Tamburello.
P6.
Thank you.
Reeling Harvey in. The gap is now 1.5. That lap time was 1:40.15. Got 10 minutes of fuel remaining. Gap to Harvey ahead is now 1.5.
Sorry, man. Sorry. No worries.
Left. Clear on your left.
You'll need to slow down to give back the time gained. Okay, Chris, the next car is Harvey.
Thank you.
On the right. Clear on the right side.
The gap to Harvey ahead is now 1.3 seconds. Okay, Chris. 5 minutes to go. 5 minutes left. The Yonk is closing in. The gap is now 3.4. Thank you.
Come on, dude, just move.
The gap in front is increasing. It's now 1.5 seconds. Car in front is Harvey. Okay, Chris, 5 minutes of fuel remaining. 5 minutes. That's 2 minutes left. 2 minutes. B6. One more lap to go. Sector 2 is 0.8 off the pace. Car right. Clear right.
Great race, guys. Pretty competitive.
Sixth place. There we go. It's over. Bring it back round.
Whew. I don't think I've driven in such a height that felt fast. Cool. That's a good one to end on. Right, that's me. Hope you enjoyed.